The first time I was arrested was in June of 1982 in New York City. 1984, 87, 89, 94, 97, 98, 99, 2007, 8, 9, 10. I've been charged with disturbing the peace, obstruction, interfering with business, trespassing, obstructing a road often because, hello, we're lying in the middle of the street to stop business as usual. Yes, we are obstructing the road. Getting arrested every year is part of the credential of being an activist.